Selling Town Element. And right now, I'm here in Morocco, Africa, in the city called Marrakesh. It's late at night, but it's hard to sleep, and I'm having a good time. And right now, always in the teaching mode, and always in the mode to change the energetic matrix to change the world. Right now, we're here to teach more about the Breatharian knowledge. Sorry about the video, it's kind of cold out here. This is Northern Africa, but you can see I got on the coat tonight, but at least it's not snow. I'm out hanging out all night with some friends. It's very good here. Now, going into our next lesson, we're going to talk about the perfect correspondence. Now, keep in mind that when I started my Breatharian journey, I was in America, in Ohio, and the atmosphere sustained me. I've been all over the world. I've been to Europe. I've been to South America. Now I'm here in Africa, and the same rules or the same laws is sustaining the organism. This power exists everywhere, no matter where you at. Yes, there's some environments that are more nutritious than others. Nobody's arguing that. But overall, if you want to resurrect, you can anywhere you're at. Now this atmosphere we live in is a carrier for the magnetism of the sun. And the air is a substance. It's more than just oxygen that we learned about in school. The air is organized, and it organizes the magnetism that covers all physical matter, both seen and unseen, from the smallest atom all the way up to the biggest physical matter. It has an electromagnetic field, and it's being sustained and it's organized. Now this perfect correspondence, so let's get into this now. The atmosphere was created before our physical bodies came about. Now you got the atmosphere, you got our physical bodies and our being, but then you got this perfect correspondence, which is the rules that governs us. Now these rules seem invisible, that's why it's easy for us to violate. But it's the rules of this magnetism is what controls morality, moral integrity. How do we know? Because you start getting healthier. Every time I throw a retreat, no matter who comes in, when they leave, they're more healthier when they got there, because all they did was what? Stop abusing themselves, and the rules of this substance automatically, by its nature, started to heal the body. When you take care of your magnetism, that's all you have to do. Take care of your magnetism, and the magnetism will take care of you. So Breatharianism is basically about is when your magnetism is in harmony and balance with the universal laws of the universe. It's not about eating or not eating. When you harmonize your magnetism, it's your responsibility to take care of it. When you take care of your magnetism, that's when your health will improve and you don't need to eat at all, and you will be sustained by the external environment. I hope I'm making sense. Now, let's get into another thought form that's called integrity. Now, I got it right here. Integrity is being honest and having the strong moral principles. It's moral uprightness. And a Latin word comes from integer, meaning whole or complete. This is where the word holiness comes from. To be whole, to be complete. Because when your magnetic field is whole and complete and is running properly, then that's when the organism is being sustained, and that's when our ancestors understood that you are a holy person. You're unholy when you need to what? Depend on the external forces to take care of you. Now I hope this is making sense. This is going to be part one. We're going to keep going over the perfect correspondence. And we're going into the predetermined manifest destiny, that once these rules are violated, you're already in a cycle, your destiny is already in a cycle, and it's predetermined to bring forth pain and suffering. When you come back in harmony with these, then your destiny will be manifested and it will be predetermined to be harmonized, and you will be food free and also what? Illness free, sickness free. So you got to keep this in mind. And we'll go more over this, but this is Elie Tom Elamin. Subscribe to our channel. You can contact me at www.elietom.com. And I want to wish you a happy day. Stay on the cycle. Stay into the breath. Keep changing this magnetism of the world, and we can make a difference. Have a nice day.